Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday called an all-party meet of the leaders of Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha to discuss the upcoming budget session. The budget session of the parliament will commence on February 23. The rail budget will be presented on February 25 and the economic survey on February 26. Finance Minister Arun Jaitley will present the union budget for 2016 and 17 on February 29. Correspondent Ajay Sharma from New Delhi for ANI.